Darkus and the northern tribes held back the Ninth as best they could, but their lines were breaking under the Legion's relentless advance. Meanwhile, at Caradoc's own homestead, Arianwyn and their wolves had put up a fierce defense, but the Primus Pilus was too powerful a foe to resist. With his people wavering and his family captive, it was time for Caradoc to unleash his fury and drive the Romans out of his land forever.
Stop them, my friends. We killed many, but they broke through, and I fear they found your family. There is still hope. You have your father's blood in your veins. Tear this forest apart. Avenge us.
Those bastards will pay for this.
These are
our lands, our families, and our freedom. They will take no more from us. No Roman sees the morning sun. This night is ours!
Kill them all!
Tribe's sacrifice would not be in vain. The battle was now on their land, on their terms. The rage tore and clawed at their very souls, begging to be released.
Shit! Call for help!
I will crush you!
this! Roma Vector!
Thank you enough. Go! Your family...
Willingly to their own death. Hold the testudo and take these heathens apart. Ha! I will carve you all like roast boar. Come on, Roman pigs!
Once you fall, I'll burn this forest to the ground and everyone in it.
You die, Aegiscan! Roma Vector! Kick-Robin!
Kick-Robin!
Our people will never fall.
Any man that runs now will die at the end of my sword!
Come on.
Kill these dogs! Where do you think you're going?
Come to me, dog. What manner of cursed beast are you?
This is no curse, at least not for us. They are truly Wulver. The legends of these lands are all true. This is the wild, and the wild will consume you.
You think I fear children's tales and the mumblings of a woman?
I am Titus Lucretius Marcellus, Centurio Primus Pilus of the 9th Legion. That is just meat and bone. This is Roman steel. Sit, dog! You have a new master.
Make your guts!
Caradoc had triumphed, but at what cost? The Wulver is no fleeting fool. Once heeded, there is no turning back. The cost of true heroism cannot be measured in coins or trinkets, but in the toll it takes on the heart. Word soon reached Emperor Hadrian of the loss of his prized 9th Legion, and so, horrified at the loss, he sallied forth from Rome with the entire 6th Legion at his side. He commanded the construction of a wall 80 miles long, 20 feet high, 9 feet thick, and garrisoned with over 1,500 soldiers, the most heavily fortified border in the entire Roman Empire. Caradoc had sacrificed much, but the land he so loved had gained the thing it needed most, a protector. Now and forever.